We're going to work on handling the puck, moving your feet, but also using some peripheral vision. So as that stick comes, I'm going to step up and over. While I'm still handling the puck, I can see his stick and feel the puck as I'm doing that. So it's working on my puck handling and my vision.